changes may well be on the horizon for Jean-Louis Schlesser in 2005. At the start of today's stage, it was a little bit of a photo call for the three remaining Works Mitsubishi drivers, Stefan Pedersen, Hiroshi Mashuoka and Andrea Meyer. It may have been all smiles on the outside, but it's still serious stuff to go on the inside. Up going out on the stage with the heavy sand really weighing the cars down, and also not only over the dunes but some of the dry lake, or what looks like dry lake beds, can be particularly treacherous. Sometimes a soft spot right in the middle and it can really catch you out. But there were no problems today for Hiroshi Mashuoka, victorious on another Dakar stage for the reigning champion, finishing 9 minutes 11 seconds ahead of his teammate Stefan Pedersen. Pedersen in second position, but Pedersen continuing to lead the whole event overall ahead of his Japanese teammate in the Mitsubishi Evo 2 201. Pedersen first, Mashuoka second. Fitted with a little bit of extra gauze on the front of the car to try and keep the camel grass away from the radiator. Many of the crews fitting such devices last night in the bivouac in Tajika, where there was no proper service from the mechanics in the service cars, the only work being done by those competing in the T4 truck class. So as Stefan Pedersen is on the verge of his first four-wheel Dakar victory, could be his seventh in his illustrious career. Janiel de Villiers got third on the stage today, but he had a car full of smoke towards the end of the stage, gave him a real fright, filled up with smoke. He stopped, thought the car was going to catch light, but it didn't. It just carried on regardless. The camel grass was a problem for everybody, including Jutta Kleinschmidt, who was fourth on the stage today. The camel grass, she's fallen foul to that in the past. You may remember in 2001, her then winning Mitsubishi stuck for a few minutes on the camel grass before she got to Dakar as the victor. But the five-cylinder turbo Volkswagen really finding its legs at this end of this year's key event. Schlesser fifth on the stage, but still in third position in the overall standings, but now nearly 3 hours behind the leading car. Look at it, no dust today. Real beach kind of running for the cars and the motorcycles. The track's very prominent for everybody to follow. And Schlesser half an hour off the winning time of Mashuoka today, but at least Schlesser was getting through the stage safely. As many of the top runners did, as many of our helicopters did, just skimming the tops of the trees. Andrea Meyer, her second Dakar on four wheels. She's in fifth position overall. What a run the German lady driver has been having, as co-driver Andreas Schultz asks how many Mitsubishis are ahead. The answer being two ahead. Maya, 33 minutes, 17 seconds off the pace of her teammate Hiroshi Mashuoka, but a different beast for Andrea Meyer, the ex-works, as it were, winning Pajero of Meyer compared with the Evo 2 of Mashuoka. Here's Luc Alphon. He ran into trouble today. He lost a little bit of time over the dunes, as he says. Oh, a little bit difficult. but then problems further down the stage.
C'est le, l'arbre
qui va de la boîte au point, non? Grégoire de Mavis, he says,
on doit avoir une mauvaise série
the prop shaft is going from the gearbox to the front wheels, the drive shaft.
On échange tous les soirs,
must have been a bad batch because we've broken some before and we've changed that piece every night. We did it yesterday.
Ça va, maman, j'arrive, hein? Je repars.
It's happened again. So, off he goes. Leaving the wretched thing in the middle of the desert. Best thing for it. Right then, here's Colin McRae. He had a good run, passing some runners early on in the stage, but then the prop shaft completely disintegrating from the centre diff towards the front diff.
The vibration you feel when it starts to
break. Oh, yeah.
Again, it's a new problem. You know, we never had this problem the whole rally before, so we were being very careful to look after the car, but it's still broken. So yeah, disappointed. All we wanted to do was have a clean run through the stage and then service tonight, and then, you know, it was almost Dakar.
Colin McRae wanting a clean run, but not happening. He's got a dirty hat instead. Hiroshi Masuoka victorious today by just over 9 minutes ahead of Stefan Pedersen. De Villiers on fire, but it was seriously going out in third. Jutta Kleinschmidt and then Schlesser. Overall, Peter Hansel ahead of Masuoka, Schlesser, Alphon and Andrea Meyer. All safe and sound.